Hi, this is Trey from NintenDomain. It's Retro Sundays, continuing on my playthrough of Skies of Arcadia. We last left off, Little Jack has been destroyed, and Vyse is stuck on an island all by himself. That's where I was, so let's see where that leads our hero. Make sure we're all up and running. Alright. Almost at 20 hours. It's like a third of the way through the game. Shouldn't have picked such a long game for my first full playthrough on here, but whatever, this game is great. So yeah, I'm stuck on this fucking island by myself. That's what happened. I don't know if there's a whole lot of places I can go. So I just follow this trail back here. I already looked on the top over there, and all he does is just, you know, yearn for his companions who are gone. Oh, here there's a tunnel. Yeah, so Aika and Fina, we were all put into lifeboats by the main man, by Drachma, and he went down with the ship as he was chasing Rachnem. But you found out Rachnem had killed his son, so that was why he was hell bent on destruction of the whale. So yeah, so now I'm stuck here with a whole lot of nothing to do. Oh, dead body. Great. That's very encouraging. Yeah, he's wearing pink. He must be a soldier. Or sailor. Yeah, Gonzalez. Map of a different island, eh? Yeah, keep that map. I mean, did you? Did you give him a proper burial? I mean, you kind of just left him on the ground. I think he's still there. Yeah, this ain't no proper burial, Vyse. He's just dead. I'd dig a hole. Dig a hole and call the New York Post. Hey, I got a moonberry. Can at least give myself a new super move while I'm here. Well, this is where Gonzalez lived. Well, that's real encouraging. He died. Nice heart pillow. Mm-hmm. Yeah, take that. You're an air pirate. We're the blue rogues. Aren't we blue rogues? Have faith in your man. Yeah. I don't think so. He's on a fucking island. $5,000 gold, I'll take it. Drachma? Sounds creepy. Like her all-girl flight team. Nicest stalker I've ever met. No honeymoons in the moon planet. Oh, you stole a purse? Jeez. Control Aika for the first time. Pretty rad. Let's say, I guess you can't change positions of your characters. Then I could control Fina too. Like in Final Fantasy or Dragon Quest, where you put whoever's in the front is your front person. Find that weird stripper that screwed us over last time. I'm sure she'll help. Flat picture back there. And this. All the stuff you would do back in the day. Wish that somebody would make like an indie game that looked like this. Like lower poly. Probably wouldn't be this good though, for all the story writing. Runner over here. Go get your underwear, man. Go do it. I never really made it to Nasr. They didn't let me through. That's gotta be a door. Miniature model of Nasr? Let's see. So this isn't where the stripper betrayed me. That was a different place. Oh wow. Oh, the paint. Up here too. Should find a shop or an inn or something. Double whiskey. I know. I'll take it. These guys really like their area. Got pictures of the town, models of the town. Crazy guy probably didn't get his underwear yet. Oh, what's up, crazy boat dude? We don't have a ship anymore, man. Can't even look at your stuff? Our ship fucking blew up. We could still sell our discoveries from when we had a ship. Have discoveries though. I thought she gave us $5,000. So I can't actually use that $5,000. I want to meet the painter person that made the model. Quality mutton. No mutton. That I found. Marumba, that's where I was. Monkey. Sylph seed. Cool. The only thing, only item I have. Lovey-dovey sweethearts. Thanks for the free room, lady. Let's do that. It's like seven moons in this game. It'll probably a different moon he's looking at. Meanwhile, I have all the money and I'm on an island not to use it. Gonzalez is buried now. He's not there. Way to go, Vyse. Thank you. Maybe that's some food. Great bar. Yeah.
That was easy.
Yep, I got some meat. Graper meat. It's a weird grape turtle looking thing. If they attack me, which I don't think they will. Oh, there's one of them. For the random swords. It's not like Lambda, that's like 8.
That was easy.
More meat. Spirit to even do that. Can only have 9 at the most. Can I fight people in my cave? I do that. Yeah, you gotta build one or something. Oh, gold. Nice, nowhere to use it, but I found it. Thank you.
down.
It's just a big circle back here. Good thing there's random battles. This island doesn't look big enough for actual animals to live on. Enough meat. Yeah, hope that graper meat's good. Tastes like meat grapes. Well, it didn't work out for Gonzalez. Hopefully. This really interrupts the flow of the game. I mean, when I was playing it for the first time, it didn't really matter because I didn't care about it because I wanted the game to be really long, but kind of interrupts the momentum. Also has some similarities to Final Fantasy VI, where everybody gets stranded on the island halfway through the game. Well, when everything gets destroyed. Day 3, hunting for sticks. Is that really what I'm looking for? Sticks? That's all we got to do here? Look for sticks? It makes you feel like you're actually on this island. I mean, he's gonna have to use his sword to start cutting down these trees to burn every night. Hang out in my cave. Maybe. I mean, with what? Doesn't it need like a motor or something? Moonstone? Moonstones on this island? There's one. That must be what powers the boat, the moonstones. Get some dilithium crystals. I mean, moonstone crystals. Lucky this is a deserted island, so nobody's here to grab these moonstones. Of course it's all the way up here. I was like, well, there wouldn't be one up here. hopefully, Vyse. Nice. Nice picture with the red moon, too. Very Star Wars-y. What's that? Blue Rogue ship. Run, Vyse, run! Run! Oh, there's a pirate ship. Look blue from far away. What a dick. Or no. It's a flare. He's gonna fight me. Nice pictures there, creepo. He's the one that Clara's after. Casual brawls and women. That's all you need. Oh, yeah, I'll take the wheel.
Give me that wheel.
Gilder. He's gonna be real creepy when we meet up with Aika and Fina. Aika and Fina. Alright, back in a ship. So where the fuck are we? We're up here. Nasrad's right down there. And then there's these areas here that I haven't explored. Ship is wide. Got a gun. First guy to have a gun. What, you can't hit these guys? Come on. Gotta hit it. Magic? Question mark. Bastard. Gilder's a horrible shot. Go ahead and call him. Lay up, kill them all with my rain of swords. In here, Gilder. Oh, you got a purple one. What is your magic situation looking like? Well, you don't have revive yet, so let's put it on that. I'm trying to go talk to this guy. Oh wait, no, that's not a person. That's the map of ages.
Whoa.
Yeah, I knew it. Claire was after him. Got cheese on that guy in the back. It's a 9-pack. Creepster, go hit on your bar ladies. I'll just be, so I'm not on an island anymore. Yeah, there's a big ladder over there, but I can't use that. I want to at least look at the goods. I mean, I could just buy it and hold it. I mean, I got lots of discovery info. See, they're colored if I found them, so I got the round and I got Blackbeard, but I didn't get these guys yet. Cool. I didn't find that. Yeah, I never found Osman. I did want to find whoever. There's no women in here, dude. It's this guy. Where could they be? I mean, I can't go back here because these guys are guarding this. This is the painter's area. I'd like to know who painted all that stuff. This is probably where Osman is, over here, this building. Hi there. I know your husband, clerk. Like a fat Elton John. And he's got a kitty on his head, too. Okay. Well, I guess you never found the ladies that were here. There's Osman. Wonder if I could have actually ended up working at the bar if I stayed there long enough without using the inn. I mean, I went to the bar. They didn't say anything about working there, so I don't know. But I didn't find all this stuff. Hey, old man.
What up? My whiskers are long.
Oh. Okay. What do you got for me? Oh, nice. I'll take both of these. Thank you. I'm sure they'll find a way to make it through. I'll take this sword. Or that one. Give me all of them. Hello, beard man. Weird. Multiple wives, does he? Hopefully the Fina and Aika aren't any of his wives. Here's the inn. Staying in a room in the back. Guess I can't. Oh, they're in there. They're in there. Right next to each other. I think Gilder will be back anytime soon. Yeah, they're right there. Times like this where they just go right past each other. And now I'm Aika again. Yay. I'm gonna find that. Did I make any money? Nope. Still didn't make any money. Talk to this crazy guy. Take a percentage off of however much money we make from killing all those monsters. That's how you do it. Sign for a percentage. What's up, Pee Wee Herman? Thank you. Won't even let me look at the... Yeah, well, there's nothing they can equip anyway. I mean, there's no boomerang in there. Wages. Ooh, and a jam. Quiet, creep. You scoundrel. Far corner over here. Oh, geez. Now they're gonna spend all their money on this guy. Gonzalez, he did. Hey! But your friend, he's your friend. They like walk right past here too, I think. Yeah, there you go. I remember that. We can't leave. Gotta find the ladies. Gotta find Aika and Fina. Not gonna be able to get in there. I need to go to the market over here. I didn't go here. No, I have money. Him. Oh, I should get some of these. I don't know why that. I don't know why you would want that. Weird thing. What do you got, man? Do you got some, oh, these aren't weapons, they're just rings. Buy a couple of these. Buy one each in case I need it. Not gonna equip it on anybody though. Under the six moons. Monkey man. Thank you. Yeah, let me in.
Oh!
Yeah. I don't believe you.
Yeah, and he laughs at me. I go there, and he's like, rah, 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 rah. Yeah, we go fight monsters for it. That's how it works. Doubt that we can find Vyse and Gilder just walking around. Thank you. See if I have anything that's skull-like that I found. Probably not yet. Fight. Back attack. Not very powerful. There you go, Fina. Oh, fuck. It doesn't even hurt him? Oh, we're screwed. I think that the fire would hurt him. Of course, the one who's hurt runs away.
Moons, give me strength.
See if fire really does not hurt. Yeah, doesn't fucking hurt him at all.
Thank you.
Ran away. Well, that last guy ran away. I don't think I can go. I don't know. Guys, all about just a bunch of random islands. Weird. What the fuck is it then? Holy fuck. No, Fina. Shit. Oh, fuck, I don't have enough. I can just kill this guy and then we'll heal her. What a shitty move to do. Can I look at the map? Nope, it's just telling me to look for a skull. I don't know where the fucking skull is. That's Vyse's Island. I'll go there.
Here goes. Over there. Over there.
Call your allies.
Through
water, does
straight.
It? A wind or whatever that is. Fuck, what? That didn't work either? A bunch of dicks.
Move! Give me strength!
This isn't gonna hurt him either, then. Should have done it twice. I guess I can't go there because...
Here goes! be thankful for our safety.
Get out of here. Out of here, you ridiculous.
Let us be thankful for our
ridiculous
safety.
Plant thing. Fishies. What? Number 2020 vision. Now that's where I was, but it's not there. It's had to have something to do with these islands over here. Dick move. Gotcha. No, unless you miss.
We won! We won!
Back attack.
Yeah, I remember going to this one. Oh, okay. Guess I had to hit a button. Oh. There's a cham here. Nice. Upgrade. Now we switch to Vyse. Yeah, and go back over there. I get it now. Gotta find his friends. Thank you. All right, let's get out of here. Get out of here. Overkill. Take that.
That wasn't so bad.
So these islands are over here, I think. In like the northeast area. Yeah, there's one. Go to the one that looks like the most like a skull. Kinda looks like a skull. I thought it did the first time. I just had to hit a button. You got no S moves. Yuck. Before we get attacked. Now it says to Cat's Island. No. I bet somehow I land on the other side. Well, I guess it is a big island. It's cool that they had like a whole dungeon about them still not knowing that each other are in the same place. You found it.
Wow.
Wow. Yeah, what are the chances of that being there at the same time? Go in. Of course you should go in there. That's what you should do. Should also save yourself. That's not even a save. I thought that was a save point, but no, it just switches us. Oh, and I got a new boomerang. Oh, was it this fucker? Sylvan. Surprised to see him so early in the game, or early in this level. I guess he could pop up whenever. Thank you. What's that? Oh, crazy. Baru. Get to that other side. So we can get to their lover. Dang it. We're really fighting. Fighting quick in this. Every corner. More Barus to beat up. Sweet. I see. So it's another, maybe another thing where we have to both stand on it.
I wish they were all that easy.
Looks so nervous. Crazy. Oh, I had one already? Weird. Okay, not a whole lot I can do there. See if that changed anything for her. It did. Push me over to here. I don't know what magic do does. Oh, okay. I don't think I need that right now. Now it takes me to nowhere. Oh, I see. I can make it go down also. There we go. The cat's armor. What does that do? If there was another thing, if it would have went, it would have went down. No, it looks like it goes down to nothing. What? Uh-oh. Don't tell me I got stuck. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Crap.
Is it over already?
Hmm. There we go. And also, this.
I wish they were all that easy.
Another treasure I didn't get? Jeez. So many treasures. And that's the way I came from. Okay. I got it now.
Is it over already?
No. Okay. Good. I was afraid that was some sort of like game-breaking bug there. It's like, no, you can't go through here. That would have been the worst fucking thing ever. Hey, Chams. Cham-cham. And a moonberry. Pretty complicated. Okay, so that's the way to change it. It's down here. Anything? No, just another switch. Maybe this will help. Almost like a Breath of the Wild puzzle, like way before Breath of the Wild. Alright, I'm gonna take a break here. This is to be the end of play number 9 of Skies of Arcadia. Thanks for watching on Twitch, and if this is on YouTube, make sure and subscribe and like and comment and all that fun stuff. Anyway, thanks for watching.